Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today for the purpose of witnessing the joining together of this man and this woman in the state of holy matrimony. This institution is a shadow of what God would have for each and every one of us to experience His love, His relationship, and His fellowship with Him.